Pictures of underage bar hopping involving the son of basketball great Michael Jordan.
You may recall Marcus Jordan tweeting about the thousands he recently lost in a Las Vegas nightclub. West News' Gail Pascoe Brown shows us the photos and the comments from those who say this is strictly family business.
New pictures have surfaced of Michael Jordan's son Marcus and his expensive escapades at a Las Vegas nightclub last weekend. These photos are from Deadspin.com, showing Jordan posing with friends and champagne. It's the same nightclub the University of Central Florida guard bragged on Twitter about, spending $35,000 at Hayes at Aria Resort and Casino, $50,000 the whole day. The problem? Marcus Jordan is only 19 years old. You have to be 21 to drink and gamble in Vegas. So now the gaming board is investigating. Will UCF investigate?
At this point for UCF Athletics, it's incumbent on the student athletes to properly monitor their usages of it. We're not at the point yet to come up with rules on when to use it, when not to use it. We're going to trust our student athletes will make the right decision.
Jordan was in Vegas for his father's fantasy basketball camp with his brother Jeffrey and teammate A.J. Ramsa. We caught up with sports broadcaster and ESPN analyst Lee Corso on the road today. He says this has nothing to do with UCF, everything to do with family.
I'm glad he's not my son, because he sure as hell gets a lot of crap from me. Boy, there's no question about it. It's a Jordan private thing.
But in that same vein, could this shed a negative light, though, on the University of Central Florida?
Absolutely not. It's a personal thing between the son and the father and the guys involved. And I think he took advantage of his father.
Could there be suspensions or repercussions for Marcus Jordan?
Right now, it's a personal matter, and it's not something we have any statement regarding from athletics, so we'll leave it at that.
I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, West 2 News.